guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Haley, and if you're new here, thank you so much for clicking on my video. If you're not new here, thank you for returning and watching again. So today's video is going to be a Dollar Tree haul, and I'm going to be trying out some of the skincare products that I got for the first time. I've used the brand before, it's Bolero, but I've never used any of this kind. So I'm really excited about that. So the actual testing out of the products will be towards the end of the video, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the haul first. So I have been on an organizational kick lately. So the first items that I'm gonna show y'all are to do with organizing. And the first thing I got are these. It was two for $1, so 50 cents a piece. They're snack containers with lids, but the reason I got them is because I seen someone say they're perfect for bobby pins, rubber bands, ponytail scrunchies, etc. You could put jewelry in these, and they're great for saving space, so I love that. And these were 50 cents a piece because it was two for $1. The next thing I got are these white baskets. So I'm going to be using these under my bathroom counter because it is just a mess right now, and I think this is going to help cut out with all the clutter and everything. I also got these to go under my bathroom counter. I got two of these and two of the white ones, so I think that will just really help with the clutter and just help organize everything. Moving on to bath type items, I got this loofah. I got a 4-pack of loofahs from the Dollar Tree last week. I go to the Dollar Tree like once a week. I think I'm actually addicted. But they were really thin and not like, they were like half the size of this. So I think this is gonna hold up better. Like after a few, like two or three uses, those other ones just were done. So these feel like they're gonna hold up a lot better. And I got this as well to wash my shoulders and my back. This one, again, feels pretty thick and like good quality. The next bath type item I have is this microfiber hair wrap. So this I'm gonna be using once I get out of the shower. So I'm trying to kind of go with my natural hair a little bit more. And as you can see, this side is doing much better than this side. This side is getting a D at best, and this is like a B plus. So hopefully this will help with that. And along with that, I got a water bottle. I'm just gonna be putting water and maybe some leave-in conditioner in this for after I sleep on this the next day, just to kind of spritz it down, and then I can restyle it, because after you sleep on it, I know it's probably going to get kind of messy. The next thing I got was this super cute headband, and I'm actually going to be using this in the testing out the products part of the video, but this was $1. I mean, obviously it doesn't match with the shirt, but like $1, like, feels pretty sturdy. It doesn't like hurt my ears. I feel like if I wore it for hours, it would. I actually think this is super cute, like with a plain shirt or something and jeans. I think it would be super cute. Put your hair up in a bun, put it on, wear your hair down, put it on. I don't know. I just think it's super cute. Next thing I got is this yellow nail polish. So once I put my press-ons on that I also got from the Dollar Tree, but just not today. I think I got them like a week or two ago. I'm gonna paint over my press-ons. They're just kind of like a nude pinky color, and I'm gonna paint this over them, and I think it'll be super cute, very summery, fresh. The next thing I got are these makeup wipes. There's not even a brand on these, but whenever I'm looking for makeup wipes, I feel to see if there's a lot of moisture in there, because that to me, if it, the pads or wipes themselves are not moist, they're not gonna take off my makeup. So these feel pretty good. I have high hopes for these, but I don't know, I've never used this kind. So next, I'm so excited about these. This is a jelly facial cleanser in Banana Blast, so I'm gonna be testing this out tonight. Then we have this, it's a jelly nutrient mist, Banana Blast as well, and I don't know if you can see, but it's shimmery. I did not know that in the store, but might be good for nighttime. I don't know if it'll be good for under makeup, but. And the last thing I got is a Bolero Banana Facial Mask with Vitamin E. So I'm super excited. All of these that I'm going to be trying out are Bolero. I'm super excited. As you know, if you've watched my other Dollar Tree video, I use Bolero products. I've just never used this kind. So I'm super excited to try these out. So let's go ahead and get going with the testing of these products. I'm going to go ahead and just put this back in the bun so it's not in my way. So the first thing I'm going to do is take off my makeup with these makeup remover cleansing towelettes. Anybody else feel like towelette is a really odd word? So, no, they actually feel pretty dry. I'm having to like literally like scrub my face. They smell kind of weird. I technically, I guess, could just take my makeup off with the cleanser, but I just wanted to do this first to kind of get the bulk of it off. Does anybody else have to bring their makeup all the way down their neck just to make sure that they kind of match? Okay. Note to the viewers, don't buy these. These are not good. Even for a dollar, they're not good. Oh, and I forgot to tell y'all, I bought this mint chocolate chip ice cream. Kind of melted, but it was a dollar. It's only 470 calories for the whole thing, so like this is my dinner. No. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna do is take a clean washcloth and wet my face. The directions say apply and massage a dime size amount onto wet skin and rinse clean. So this is for the jelly facial cleanser. I have really high hopes for how this is gonna smell. Their other stuff smells pretty good and I'm just obsessed with the idea of banana. I don't really know why. All right, first smell test. This smells like banana candy. Okay, so it doesn't have like the little squeeze thing, so I guess I'm just gonna have to. Okay, so definitely jelly. This smells like my childhood banana. Okay, banana Laffy Taffy. That's what it is. That's what it smells like, and that's the best kind, like in my opinion. It was really jelly at first, and now it's just really liquidy. So I want to take this down my neck, too. Because that makeup wipe didn't do anything. Yeah, overall, the smell is 10 out of 10. I have my wet washcloth, and now I'm just wiping off the face wash. My face looks super red, but I think it's because I had to use that makeup wipe so hard on my face to try to get everything off. So for that, I would say the smell is a 10 out of 10. The consistency is really cool, like in jelly-like, which I feel like is kind of really in right now. But as far as like a lather on your face, not that great. So overall, I'm going to give it like a 6 out of 10. 7 out of 10 because it cost a dollar. Next, we're going to do the banana facial mask. So the directions for this are cleanse face with warm water, apply mask evenly across face, gently smoothing mask to ensure good coverage on skin for 3 to 5 minutes, gently wash mask from face, wipe off any residue with a damp cloth. Your skin will feel more moist and smooth after using it. I always feel so weird to get the mask out. It feels so odd. Okay, so it's a sheet mask. Okay, it's dripping onto the floor. I don't like that. Oh, can y'all see that? Okay. Okay, at least we know we're getting a lot of product here. Okay, upside down. We got this, Haley. Okay. does not. This does not smell like banana. Not that banana doesn't really matter, but. Okay. It's really cold. Okay. We're gonna let this sit 35 minutes. Alright. Okay, so it's been probably about 5 minutes, and I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. So, feels very jelly-like. I'm gonna wipe that off as well. Then I'm gonna dry this off. So I'm gonna go ahead and just say, as far as this, it smelled really plasticky. I don't really know if that makes sense, but I mean, I don't know. My face actually feels like really sticky. I'm gonna give this like a 4 out of 10. And last but not least is the Jelly Nutrient Mist. So this says, close eyes, lightly spray mist 3 to 4 inches away from skin for a dewy glow. All right. Okay. This one definitely smells like bananas. It smells just like the first one. So we're gonna go ahead and rub it in. Feels pretty hydrating. Don't really have much to say about this. Okay, so I mean it's moisturizing, it's glittery. Can you see the glitter on my face? I don't think so. So maybe I can use this for like an everyday kind of deal. So it says it's a brightening and ultra moisturizing formula to help get that gorgeous glow. So, I mean, I don't know, am I glowing? Is she glowing? Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Dollar Tree. I'm gonna give this a 6 out of 10 because I don't think it's super great, but there's a lot of product in here and it's cute packaging. Their packaging is the best for Dollar Tree. This got a 7 out of 10. Mask got, did I say 4 out of 10? And then this got a 6 out of 10. So I hope you guys liked today's video. I love Dollar Tree. So if there's any kind of Dollar Tree related videos you want to see, definitely let me know. If you guys have any suggestions, what kind of videos you want to see, we'll leave it down below in the comments. And I will see you guys in my next video. If you haven't yet, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.